Yeah, Adam, congratulations. 5 legs on the trot to beat Gabriel there. Very good performance from you.
Yeah, like I said, Gabriel, I don't know what happened there. I mean, I got a bit of confidence going and Gabriel just seemed to switch off. But to beat him 5-2, that's a massive win. Gabriel's a great player he was brilliant in the Winter Series. So to beat him 5-2 is a massive win.
What was your mindset before the game? Did you have been aware of the situation in the group?
Yeah, I had an idea. I think I knew it was 5-2, 5-1 or 5-0 I had to win. So when I went 2-0 down, I was panicking a little bit. But I knew exactly what I had to do. And thankfully, I got my bit done. So
we have to wait a few more minutes to see the result of the last game. But would you see that as the biggest achievement of your career so far on the stage?
Yeah, probably. I've only won one game on TV before, so that was the second game I've won on TV. So, and under the circumstances, yeah, definitely, probably the biggest win of my career, definitely.
Thank you, Adam, and yeah, good luck maybe for the next matches.
Yes, mate. Thank you very much. Thank you.